Now, for the answers. A theory is the outcome of the scientific method. A theory is also a particularly useful hypothesis because we refine the hypothesis until it becomes a theory. And it also is a framework that explains and predicts observations. This is the official definition of theory. A theory, however, is not a vague guess. When you're talking about the scientific meaning of a theory, when you have scientists speaking about theory, they're talking about a framework that is consistent with all earlier observation and predicts lots and lots of future observations. And it's actually the best framework in most cases. When you have laymen speaking about theory, it's more like, I have this theory on how things could be, which does not necessarily have the same strength as a scientific theory. The misunderstanding between theory in the sense of a layman using it and the word theory as scientists use it is the cause for lots of confusion in political debates. Think about the theory of evolution. For a scientist, the theory of evolution is exactly explanation and prediction of lots and lots of observations, a very consistent and for many beautiful framework. For others, oh, this is just a theory of evolution, disseminating this as a vague guess. Be careful when you hear the word theory. Its meaning depends very much on whoever says it. In our context, of course, we're using a theory in order to explain what the cause of a failure is. And in our context, we're not looking for vague guesses. We're looking for something that explains all earlier observations and predicts future ones.